You ready? All right. What's up, everybody? This is Fat Fuel Family here. We wanted to just say what's up. Man. All right.
Whew. Seriously?
This is perfect because I'm just going to delete all of this. So.
Okay.
All right. Ready?
Yep. We're all ready. You're the one that's all right.
I'm the one who's not ready. All right. What's up, Fat? What's up, everybody? This is Danny with Fat Fuel Family. We're here with the whole family today, and we are gonna go outside because Desmond and Dean and I discovered something the other day in our neighborhood. What was it?
This big, steep hill.
All right, and what do we do?
What do we do with that?
Ran up and down.
We ran up and down the hill, so we're gonna do a family hill workout. So we're gonna do hill sprints, lunging up the hills. We even thought of, what was my idea that I had that we didn't do? Do you remember? Bear crawls up the hill.
Ooh,
so we'll do some
crawls,
bear crawls up the hill. And so we just want to share that with you guys because we're big on the whole family doing fitness together. We have some ideas for things that we can do that are workouts with the family. And that's pretty much it.
Yeah, just keep your family involved. Guys, your kids, they follow what they see, not what you tell them to do. So set a good example and get them involved. They love doing stuff like this, and it becomes natural for them and just a regular part of life, so that you're setting them up for success, and when they get older, it will just be normal for them.
That's right.
And the only thing I want to tell you, my favorite thing that you saw in the last video was my favorite keto food is ribeye steak.
Oh yeah.
I like
steak. Don't forget that his favorite food is steak, and your favorite food is steak too? Awesome.
And you know what? Let us know in the comments what your favorite keto food is, and Desmond would love to read it.
And kids too.
Yeah.
Kids, let Desmond know what your favorite food keto food is. All right, so check out the video if you like it. Hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe for more, and we'll see you soon. Thanks.
Cheers, bye.
See you soon.
All right.
Ta chevelure profonde aux acres parfums. Sur ta chevelure profonde aux fins. Mer odorante et vagabonde aux flots bleus et reins. Quand mer odorante et vagabonde aux flots bleus et reins. Vagabonde au flot bleu serein.